Hello everyone, how are you? Today in this video I will show you how you can find your missing nodes. So why you missed your nodes? Sometimes we have a really large material, meaning it has a lot of nodes, so you zoom out to see them, but then you click on a simpler material and you just can't find it because you are too zoomed out to visualize it. You can zoom in or out with the mouse scroll wheel, by the way, and you know the material is there because in the viewport you can see it. It's just the nodes you can't find. So first right click, so we make sure that the next key we press is going to modify this area. So right click and now press A. So with A, what we just did is selecting all the nodes of that material, just like when you press A in edit mode and select all the faces of a mesh, for example. And as you can see, my nodes are all selected. This is just so you understand what the A is doing in the shading panel, because in theory you can't find your nodes. And now go to view, view selected, and there you have it. So that's all, and if this video was helpful, give it a thumbs up. Maybe you can leave a comment on what you want to see next. And see you on the next video. Bye!